don't feel unhappy, I feel so sad. I've lost the best friend that I ever had. She was my woman, I loved her so. But it's too late now, I've let her go. That song there was called Changes by Ozzy Osbourne. Ozzy Osbourne's got a great voice. If you wonder why Ozzy Osbourne has made like $100 million, don't be surprised. He had a great voice. That's why Ozzy Osbourne made millions and millions of dollars. Ozzy's a great talent. Anyhow, that song there was called Changes, and I'd like to see some changes in 2018. Let's get the homeless Canadians housing in 2018. Changes need to happen. Let's get the homeless people's housing in 2018. Justin Trudeau, and the federal MPs in Ottawa. Also, the provincial government of Canada, all the MLAs, need to spend more money on housing for Canadian homeless peoples who freeze to death every winter. Also, more cat shelters for the stray cats and dogs that freeze to death in winter in Canada. Anyhow, if you ever want a folk art painting, please come to 27 Canaan, C-A-N-A-A-N Avenue, Apartment B, Kelfel, Nova Scotia, Yellow House, White Trim. I sell folk art paintings and abstract art paintings. They're only $100 to $200 each. Call me at 902-365-5044. The reason I did that song, Changes, that's for the homeless Canadians that need housing in Canada. Many homeless peoples in Canada freeze to death every winter. And it's so sad. Some people freeze underneath bridges and cardboard boxes, some right on the sidewalk, some in snowbanks, some huddled in some corner somewhere, frozen to death. In Ottawa, we need to get Justin Trudeau to spend a few billion on the homeless Canadians to get them housing and warm food in their belly. This is Dennis Ramsey's opinion. I hope all the other Canadians share the same opinion, because these homeless folks that freeze to death, this is cruel and inhumane. And in Canada, that shouldn't be happening. There should be no homeless in Canada. This is a wealthy country, and we need to get the millionaires and billionaires to get housing for the homeless Canadians. That's the end of my message. You have a nice day, and take care. Happy New Year 2018.